All clear behind us.
God, look at this. There's nothing left.
Yeah. I can see. But hey, there are survivors out there. We'll find her.
Yeah. She's still there. Somewhere.
So many people. Dead.
Yeah. I hope things look better where we used to live.
Things look so different. I can't even tell where we are.
Come on. Home's this way.
I can't believe this. It's gone. Gone. Let's see if there's anyone left here who can help us. Maybe some of these gals crucified.
What's causing these things? Me neither. Where the hell they get it?
Settle is clear. Soon move, will need.
Turn on that bitch yet! That said what that filter said.
Nothing here. Just trash. Here come why. Filter, attack fear.
Filter fear. I lead the no man fear. Not say stupid. Hey, shh. Listen.
Fire, fire. We've been fired!
The guard up. The city might be empty.
They're still here guarding it. Maybe that's a good sign. They can't help us. We know where we're going. Let's get there and see if we can find some answers on our own.
We're stuck. It's a dead end.
Hey, maybe if we clear off that platform, we'll be able to get through.
Good. Let's move.
Get the cover! They're all over the place!
No!
down! He's reloading!
Coming from?
Why haven't they left? The city's destroyed.
They must want this place for something. With all that digging going on. Hell, I don't even know where they're here.
I think we'll find that out pretty soon.
Yeah. Let's fight.
Let's get out of here before more show up. A hand over here.
Here's your Sectorus battle witches.
You Sectorus? Dead most be.
Yeah, here too. Bet not weary. Get to give soon victory.
Blast him!
all them!
Clear!
Need to be more careful. These things are everywhere. You can't fight them all.
This should be grab what you give them the juice. Let's see what they can do. That building wall is broken. Looks like we can get by.
Jeez, digging their way right up into the city. Where the hell are they coming from?
Maybe they live underground.
No, it doesn't fit. If they lived underground, they wouldn't need us digging. Something else. We're almost there, Russ. Just another few blocks.
Give me a hand.
I don't know if I'd call this flying. It's more like floating.
We're getting the hang of it. It's not so tough. Come on, just leap from object to object.
Layla! Layla!
Damn it!
Where are you?
It was then that it dawned on me. My life was over. There was nothing worth living for and nothing worth fighting for. It was all just gone.
No. This can't be.
But hope has a funny way of interfering with reality. No matter how irrational it might seem.
Where are you?
She was gone. But without her, without the thought that she might be out there, I would have just sat down and let those bastards take me. Hope can play tricks on you. And so, it turns out, can those that you truly trust.
Daddy, I gotta ask you something.
Davis, I heard gunfire outside. There'll be a patrol. We should see what's going on.
There's nothing here for us. Now let's get out of here.
You promised me you would take me on a trip to the edge. You promised. Just you and me.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Come on, let's get down there. Grab that sniper rifle.
Those guys are on our side.
Yeah. Need policy if they're firing at
us. Let's help them kill the fuckers and we can find out who they are later. Good hit.
Sniper on the roof! We need to take him out!
I'm on it.
Shit! There are more! Stay down! Pick them off!
Talk about good timing. A couple of seconds later and we would have... Easy.
Who are you?
Name's Banks. This here is Harris. We're free people.
Free people?
We're all that's left. We banded together, fighting back and taking the war to the Lutador's doorstep. We'd like you to join us. That is... unless you'd rather shoot us.
This is my daughter. Have you seen her?
When did you last see her? You're not gonna find her. She's gone.
Shut your mouth!
Easy.
You're not the only one to have lost someone. Look, there's a chance that they took her to Camp DeKalb with the other children, but I...
What's Camp DeKalb?
We're not really sure. We think it's their headquarters. We were on a mission to try and find it, but now we've got no transport. How about you help us determine the camp's location, and we take you with us?
I'm listening.
There's a Lutador command center in walking distance. You two infiltrate the place. Try and find Camp DeKal's location. My men and I will try and commandeer a Lutador vehicle. Take this. We stay in contact. What do you say?
Name's Davis Russell. This is my partner, Leo. You can count on us.
All right, men. Let's move!